Yeah, homie, back at it. Drops another track though.
Lucas.
Yeah, school project. Shout out to my homies. Alright, let's go.
I love you, Bobby.
Niels Bohr, you know we want him more. He knew the protons and the neutrons were in a nucleus like a core. He knew electrons were in orbit, blinking, you might miss it. Yeah, he worked with J.J. Thompson, but you know he had to diss him. Rutherford was a great guy, not a fake guy, wore a suit and tie, was a good guy. Did one thing wrong, Niels Bohr, that's why he said, how do electrons stay in the atom? If something hits it, wanna go with him? This question made everyone panic, so ink in the rules of quantum mechanics. Not only that, that wasn't just it. Each electron had its own orbit, but that's not how it used to be. People thought they were all doing together. You see, he found out it was just snake oil, so he shot the atoms at a piece of gold foil. And he didn't waste time, he didn't dawdle, went right on to create Bohr's model.
The ratio of energy in electrons and the frequency of their orbits around the nucleus was equal to Planck's constant, which is the proportion of light's energy to its wave frequency, or approximately 6.626 times 10 to the negative 23rd.